Hot 21 analysis facility. Let's see what lurks around these corners. Oh my god, I'm terrified. Deal with him. I knew I'd be corrupted. Why would I want to? I'm going to save you for something cool. Like this? No, not him. No. Crap. Now it's going to be something genuinely tough. Just trying to see if I can see anything that shouldn't be there. Like the edge of the map or something. I'm sure they're far too professional for that. Why not? Shame achievements don't mean anything, isn't it? Well, you don't get anything for getting an achievement. But, oh, I got this achievement and that achievement. But no one cares. Hot tonight. There's a thing behind me as well. I don't really need that. They're just spawning now, eh? Jack. bloody spawn. I like. That's the way to do it. I don't know why you couldn't do this when I didn't even have a rocket launcher and a big machine gun. You could have sent everything out for me. Nope. He had to be an idiot about it, didn't he?
Jesus.
Not yet. We have time. What I was looking for. Good old Richard Davis. Davis did not update my security clearance. Richard Davis is a bit of a dick. Oh! That big banging sound is not pleasant to hear. This looks like it's going to be annoying. Well, we'll see. Whoa! Right in my face, he spawned. Give me a cube. I'm gonna use it on him. His fat ass.
The tablets were exhaustively examined. What we found was fantastic. The first tablet provided us with a wealth of scientific data.
Are you sure you killed them?
What? Yeah, get out of my way, I want
you to have the Soul Cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly.
Thank you.
Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk.
I know, I saw it.
It's got security codes for the area, and my research logs on it. It'll help.
Shut up, mate. I find it strange that the inspector guy didn't have clearance for all the doors. I still had to get further clearance. Oh, they were small this year. I thought I had. Where is he? Oh, he's up there. any plasma around, so I barely use my plasma gun. I don't see the point of it. It's too inaccurate. I don't know. It seems like it doesn't really have a place. I have plenty of other guns that do exactly the same thing. Namely machine guns. Actually, machine guns are a lot more accurate. BFG ammo over there, look. Lovely.
Cavern's entrance locked. Freight loader returning to station.
On the right way. I'll go up here and then I'll come back down and it's the wrong way. It is kind of confusing. Well, I was over there a minute ago. No, I don't want to go this way. I'm guessing the thing is spawned, going the right way. sure. It doesn't really give you a huge indication of where to go. Gain access to the cabin's entrance. Well, I don't know where that is, I'm sorry. Where the heck's a freight loader? It's probably back right at the start, wasn't it? Back where I push the damn switch. I'm back at the start again. Garage, maybe. I walked right past it that whole time. Caverns 1, that means there's still more of the game to go. And if it's Caverns 1, that means there has to be a Caverns 2. Oh, great. So, probably going to be like 25 parts long in the end.